MPI Home Video is a company that I've known since the, I think, late 80s. They have been, they've released numerous titles and genres, but I always knew them as the company that put out Dark Shadows on videotape. If you don't know what Dark Shadows is, I'll give you a little preamble before we talk about the movie I'm going to talk about. Dark Shadows was a daily soap opera, ABC TV, ran from 1966 to 1971, and it's famous for being the horror soap opera. It started off as a normal gothic soap opera. It was about to be canceled. Producer Dan Curtis said, let's throw a vampire in there. They had been teasing with that, having a ghost. It was before the vampire Barnabas Collins, which is what the show is known for now, came along. They had been doing supernatural stuff, but they just went nuts, and it saved the show, and it became known as the reluctant vampire Barnabas Collins, the show that spawned that. It was phenomenal. Hugely successful soap opera. Ran from, as I said, 66, ended in 1971. There were two feature films, Night of Dark Shadows and House of Dark Shadows, and then it went away. Show got canceled. Second movie didn't do so hot, and Dark Shadows got really kind of put to bed for a few decades. It was resurrected in 1991 as a primetime soap. It was resurrected again by Tim Burton a few years ago. It might be 20 at this point, but it's a few years ago Tim Burton made a movie, but it's this thing that keeps coming back every once in a while. At the core and heart of Dark Shadows was Jonathan Frid. He was the actor who portrayed Barnabas Collins on the TV show and in those two feature films for MGM. And there is now a documentary about him from MPI Home Video. That's why I was talking about that. MPI put out the videotapes, which is how I first saw Dark Shadows, via those MPI tapes. And they put out best ofs and all this other stuff. And they've continued the legacy of Dark Shadows on home video, on DVD, on Blu-ray. They released all the Dark Shadows on DVD. They've released some of these special. They released a really good documentary called Master of Dark Shadows about Dan Curtis, who created Dark Shadows and produced the show, about his life with a serious focus on Dark Shadows. And now, pardon me while I look at the notes, Dark Shadows and Beyond, the Jonathan Frid story, comes to DVD and I believe Blu-ray from MPI. I loved this. I'm the target audience. I love Dark Shadows. I have a huge respect for Jonathan Frid, but I honestly didn't really know that much about the guy. I've read a few books about Dark Shadows, and they get into little biographies of everybody, but I never saw anything or read anything that was really, really concentrating on Jonathan Frid. So what this documentary does is it gives you his full life. Obviously, it focuses a lot on Dark Shadows, but it focuses on stuff I never knew about. It focuses on his growing up in Canada and his discovering theater and his very successful theatrical stage career pre-Dark Shadows, and some of the really notable people that he worked with, and how popular and successful and sort of low-key renowned he was as a theater actor. Then Dark Shadows came along and he did that because it's work. It's very steady work, which a theatrical actor might not always have. It goes through the Dark Shadows era, but then it goes beyond. It goes well beyond Dark Shadows, right up until his I would say untimely death, but he was not a young man. Untimely because we wish he was still around, we Dark Shadows fans. Lots of rare footage. Rare footage, pre-Dark Shadows footage, post-Dark Shadows footage, rare photographs. Clearly they had the full support, filmmakers had the full support of the Frid family and friends on this. And what it really impressed me the most about this, beyond seeing stuff that I had never seen before, which is just gold, and even the extras on this disc have cool excerpts from plays that he was in that were televised, Dark Shadows related extras, photos, audio recordings, really, really cool stuff. This is like, this stuff is gold for Dark Shadows fans who don't want to just rely on, you know, YouTube, who want to have something physical in their hand that they know will always be there. Strangely, like Dark Shadows, this thing that was this ephemeral on 5 days a week for 5 years, who'd have thought that you would ever be able to see that again, let alone own it? That's amazing. Thank you, Dan Curtis Productions and MPI, for making that happen. The idea that you could own the full run of a soap opera. I think a soap opera has to run only a couple years for that to be in any way feasible, but Dark Shadows was so cool and unique and still so entertaining and still gaining new fans that it could do that. The biggest thing I took away from this documentary is that what a good person Jonathan Frid was. What a kind, generous friend he was. he would do these one-man shows that he would tour college campuses with, where he would perform selections from Poe or Shakespeare or things like that. And he would invite Dark Shadows fans or fans of him to his apartment in New York, where he would do like readings and dry runs of these shows to get their feedback. He wanted to know what fans and what his audience would think. And they show photos of this and talk to people who were lucky enough to be like, to somehow contact somebody you're a fan of that you live within proximity of, and them to go, how about you come over to the house? I'll show you something new. Okay. And apparently he carried on long-term friendships with a lot of these people. It really gets into who the man behind the fangs was, and is just, it's wonderful and touching and moving and heartwarming and fascinating, highly entertaining. And again, I say if you're a Dark Shadows fan, I don't know how much interest non-Dark Shadows fans have in a biopic of the person who played a vampire on TV, but this Dark Shadows fan loved this. This and Master of Dark Shadows are essential if you're a Dark Shadows fan. If you're a horror fan, if you're a 60s TV fan and have an interest in the person behind the iconic character, Dark Shadows and Beyond, the Jonathan Frid story, really, really well done. Highly recommended. Loved it. Available now on DVD and Blu-ray from MPI Home Video.